Thank you for, first of all, thank you for having me, and it's really good privilege to be here today. Globally, we definitely want to promoting 4Ts. The 4Ts number one is travel. We want to promoting travel by facilitating interoperability of the global wallets across different markets, so that everyone can travel around the world with his home wallet very easily, conveniently. Second T is trade. So we want to combine it with DLTs, blockchain technology, and tokenized deposit or CBDs type of things by bringing down the cost of settlement and payment for SMEs, so then they can do global business much easier. Third T is about technology. So we want to work together with our partners to fostering an open technology ecosystem. The last one, T, is about talent. We want to join efforts with all the partners to kind of develop the global talent, digital global economy. Today, yesterday, everyone talking about AI, generative AI, this new technology, DLT. I think I'm always trying to, how can really using the technology for the, to make big changes, unlock the value of the data. But thinking, and can, by working with the partners, can kind of promoting and try to reach achieving that. That's really kind of bring more people to be financially inclusive.
What should the start, a small startup in Singapore FinTech Festival, if they get a chance to see you, in 30 seconds, what should that tell you?
What's the purpose of the company? What's the particular problem that we need to solve? We're sort of, whether we are complementary, by working together, we can really can make things happen.